Morning.
Looking forward to discuss current affairs, as always. And these affairs quite hot. I shouldn't say unusual, but unfortunately usually. I hope we will touch also issue with regard to the Belarus. As we know, third tranche of sanctions being discussed. We have to speed up the process and continue pressure against regime, who is not changing their behavior, rhetoric. And this is really unfortunate. So these people are quite devastated, frustrated, tired, but they have a strong will. And we really have to play our role and with all the consequences. Also, a very important day because we will finalize after some time human rights regime, which we are calling in Lithuania as Magnitsky list. Some few European countries also have this list, but this is exactly yet another leverage to keep pressure against those who are violating human rights, not only applying geographical criteria, but also individual. I hope in the future we will be able to include also crimes with regard to the corruption, which is in our understanding directly related with human rights issue, especially in the countries we are talking. So this is something we'd like to see. And one more point I'd like to single out, other issues also very important, but this is transatlantic relations. Given the fact that new administration coming in DC and with different attitude, different willingness, readiness to coordinate, to act together, this is the only way to go with regard to all issues we are discussing, be it defense, security, needless to say, but also we have to come back to the climate issues, which were not used to fight with pandemic jointly together, cooperation with World Health Organization. This is also the case, maybe not so easy to touch trade issues, but we believe it's also possible to come back to coordinate our policies with regard to third countries, especially China and Russia. So a lot of opportunities. So on both sides of the ocean, we have to act with responsibility and with understanding. There's no replacement for transatlantic relations. Thank you.